Hi Capricorn, this is Dee and I hope you're doing well. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. This is a general reading which comes to you from the Gilded Tarot and the Island Time Wellness Love Oracle cards, which may or may not resonate with you. If it does, great. If it doesn't, just let it pass. In other words, take what resonates with you and leave the rest. Goddess, High Angel Spirit, guys, beings of love and light, the Holy Spirit, what is the divine guidance and encouragement for Capricorn that's for their well-being in the highest form of love and light? Thank you, God Most High. Capricorn, you have the Five of Pentacles, which encourages you to ask for help from whomever is close to you if you need some assistance, whether it's financial or you need someone to do you a favor by taking some course of action, or you need them to spend time with you to do something or another, whatever it is. If you need help, just ask for help. So with the Five of Pentacles, you may be feeling like you're left out in the cold and you don't have resources available for you or assistance available, but you do. This couple is standing in front of a place of worship. All they have to do is just go in and ask for assistance, whether it's financial assistance or spiritual assistance or referral resources. So you have assistance available for you. Just ask. Five is the number of change and transformation. Even if it's hard for you to ask anyway. Like, put your pride aside and just ask for help. That's what we're here for, to help each other. Of course, you're not going to go to someone who you know are going to be dishonorable about helping you, help you and then talk about you. Okay, you're not going to go to someone like that. Go to someone who's honorable and who is not going to judge you and assist you freely. And if there's no one in particular that you desire to go to for help, seek out the available resources that are within your community to help you. And you never know if whomever comes to heart for you to ask, they may have connections where you can get assistance from agencies with ease. But you never know until you ask. Like, there's been people who've asked me for assistance, and it may not have been in my particular area, but I knew someone. I would talk to the person, get the information, and then give them the connection, and then let them take it from that point. You know what I mean? Not being a third party. So, and vice versa. People have done that for me. So speak up and ask for assistance if you need some assistance, regardless of what it is. Set aside your pride and ask for the help. All right? You will be surprised how willingly they will be to assist you. It is all within reach, and it's all up to you. All right, Capricorn. You have the Lover's card. So I feel like for those of you who are in a romantic relationship, that it's important that you reignite the passion for your partner. If things have been a little mellow, or you find that the flame has dimmed itself, now is the time to spark up the energy. Do something creative to spark up the energy. And if you are generally the person who is less dominant in the relationship, this is definitely an opportunity for you to do something bold and courageous that's going to really surprise your partner. But definitely spark up the energy. Let your emotions flow or overflow. Just really get back that fire, that flame, that excitement in your romantic connection. Okay. And it doesn't matter how long you've been together. None of that matters. What matters is that you reignite the passion. I'm seeing, like, even with a card, purchase a beautiful card and leave it out for your partner or give it to them. Whatever it is that's really tugging on your heart, do it. But I'm definitely seeing, like, a card. So, or write them a beautiful love note. Do something to really reignite the passion and the fun in your romantic relationship. You know what caused you to connect with your partner. You know how you felt. You remember those butterflies. You remember the excitement. Bring it back. You know what it took. So now is the time to reignite it. And be spontaneous is what I'm hearing. Be spontaneous. For some of you, I'm hearing plan a dinner. Plan a dinner and take your partner out to dinner. However that looks for you. You can do it also at home. You can set the environment and make it a very beautiful, special moment and surprise them. Like when they come home from work, walk in and see everything prepared and set up, and you looking good and smelling good. You know what I'm saying? Get their favorite dessert, etc., etc. You already know what to do. All right. And I'm hearing for some of you, get freaky. That's what I'm hearing. Don't judge me. I'm just the messenger. Get freaky. Some of you need to get freaky. God Most High, or however you honor the higher power, sees and knows everything. So don't act like, okay, don't act like that. Don't even act like that. Don't act like that. Yeah, some of you need to go ahead and get freaky. I'm hearing, get your freak on. All right. They're getting freaky, clearly. Also, I see that there are some dolphins here. So let me get the spirit animal dolphin card to see how that is playing out in your current situation. Some of y'all need to get y'all freak on. I love it. God Most High is funny. No limits. Yeah. And sometimes you have to reignite the flame and passion in your romantic relationship. All right. And with that car speeding past, if that's you driving fast for you, if that's you who drive really fast, slow down, okay? We are still in Mercury retrograde post energy. Okay? So Mercury retrograde affects short travel. So be aware. So slow down if you are speeding. There's no need to speed. Wherever you're going, it will be there when you get there. Whoever needs to be there will be there when you get there. Don't speed. Slow down. Okay? Slow down. All right. Now, to the dolphin. Peace is the key word. The message is the gentle nature of the dolphin reminds you to look from the good in look for the good in everyone and strive to bring peace to your life and those around you. Trust your instincts and intuition rather than overthinking things. So don't overthink. Trust your instincts. Bring peace into the current situation for yourself and those who are involved. All right, look for the good because everyone has good in them. Look for the good. Okay, that's beautiful. as it relates to the Island Time Wellness Love Oracle card. That's for your well-being, Capricorn. You have the palm tree, which is speaking to stability, security, growth, endurance, and flexibility in your current situation, and I would also say in your romantic relationship. So I feel like the relationship is built upon a firm foundation, which helps you to feel very secure, but you also should be open to being flexible for opportunities to grow and expand and evolve and ultimately you're being encouraged to have endurance. Like, don't be so quick to give up. Don't be ready to quit. Be ready to persevere and endure whatever comes your way. Palm trees are very strong, right? They're very strong under all kinds of situations. Hurricanes, tornadoes, they have the ability to withstand a lot of force, right? Gale winds, the water, from the rain, thunderstorms, as I mentioned, tornadoes, hurricanes, they're able to withstand so much because they are firmly grounded and rooted, very stable, and able to withstand. And not only that, but they are also very flexible under harsh conditions. So you're being encouraged to be flexible as you go through this current situation that you're faced with. Don't give up. Persevere. Endure to the end. It will work out perfectly. Because remember, everything is always working out for your well-being, regardless of what is unfolding. It's all for your well-being, ultimately. All right, Capricorn. This is your message. I hope it has been helpful. Thank you for joining me here. I appreciate you. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and press the subscribe button. Like, comment, share, turn on your notifications. And if you are a private person and don't want to leave a comment, I respect and honor your privacy. Just drop me a heart emoji or a bunch of heart emojis in the comment section to let me know that the message did touch your heart in some way. And give me a smiley face emoji if you stay to the very end. All right. Take good care of yourself, Capricorn. I will talk to you soon. Peace and blessings to you. Bye for now.